friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
Oh shit, this is the flash forward we had at the beginning of the campaign. Oh shit. Soap's getting worked on, man. Persona non grata. Gratata. Gratata. Remember that shit? That bullshit? It's like a meme or some shit. This mission's actually named after it. But, you guys probably want to move, like, I don't know, through this door? Like, what the fuck? We gotta defend Soap. I mean, it's kind of hard to do. When, oh, we got a deagle when he's, like, sitting in this room. They could easily just shoot an RPG in here, throw a grenade, and that shit's done for. It's all good, though. We got this AK. Dude, are those our helicopters? Like, what the fuck? Alright. Am I just supposed to stay up here? I guess so. Oh, okay, we got objective completed. Well, no shit. Like, what do you expect? What? God damn, that was right in his heart. I don't know what we did. We just calmed him down or some shit. Put him to sleep. Alright, finally we're out of that room. These guys trying to jump through. Those aren't windows. I don't know what those are. Alright, we're on the ground now. Bro, what are you doing? My man's is not about this life. Which is understandable. He's just upset about Soap, I understand. He's like, no, I'm gonna sit in this corner with a 100% chance of dying if I don't move. But Soap, these dudes are just posted. Can't sneak up on me. I'm gonna move on up. Kind of pushing up, but I'm just gonna throw that flashbang. I don't know how it didn't stun any of these people, but okay, that works. Objective completed. What are we doing now, Price? Civilians, what are you guys doing? Running away, hopefully. Oh, look, this guy's booking it. They're running so hard, but like they're not going that far. Damn, these guys are about it. Not about it anymore. Dumbasses shooting at civilians, and then they're like, oh, people with weapons that can actually combat us? Oh, damn, my man was skirting until he blew up. My man's is not trying to escape. Damn, this is... Is that a jug? Oh, thank goodness. Fucking Private Vanak threw that grenade back. Otherwise, that would have probably killed me, being hardened. Hey, we can take a alley shortcut, I guess. Just, like, flank around to the right. They're not expecting us. I'm gonna deagle these guys. That one-hit KO. Alright, cool. I wish I had more ammo for this thing. I would totally use it to the full capacity. How are there people, like, upstairs in this house? Checkpoint reached. I got the overlook on these guys. Oh, shit. Can't stand here. I can't stand it here. Here they are. These guys, like, keep bunching up for some reason. They're like butt buddies or something. They just hang out together. What's up, dudes? I should have thrown an actual grenade. I was about to say, that guy's getting super lucky I'm not hitting his head. Ah, get inside. Honestly, should just go back out here on the ground floor. Because I think these guys are just going to repeatedly spawn unless I push up. Oh. Here, get in. Oh, fuck, man. I thought those were the last couple guys. And then more people spawn, of course. Just my luck. Yep, and all these people are going to be back alive. Which is not good news for me, but it's cool. Clear them on out. Clear them on out. I'm going to cook this bitch. Oh. Seriously, dude? What? How cooked was that? That shit had like 0.5 seconds. He was like, oh, grenade dead. Grit dead. G dead. Alright, maybe I'm going to try the left side this time. Like, stand back here and pick them off. Or just totally flank like this. Because fuck dying twice already. Two, three times, I lost count. This recoil has me missing shots. Alright, need to watch out for these guys, because these are the ones that killed me. Damn, did you see that RPG? Please move up with me, team. I need to get a different gun, too, besides an AK. Oh. I need, like, a submachine gun or something. I'm not really feeling this recoil right now. But at least we got a checkpoint. Goodness gracious. I'm gonna grenade the shit out of all these guys. Alright, yeah, we should definitely go a different route than straight into a helicopter. Is my man sleeping? What? My man does not give any fucks. I hope he's injured and not sleeping. My man's closed his door. He said, nope. Not dealing with that. Are we just going to flank these guys? Or come out from a direction they aren't expecting us to be? Ooh, we going underground. Is there going to be a cool weapon in here? Like, I don't know, a rocket launcher to take out the helis? Oh, opening this big-ass box. Oh, shit. I don't know. Is this like a base of ours or something? Like, how did he know this was here? Nikolai was like, yeah, man, just go open my fucking box. It's cool. Just use my, my little droid. Like, it's cool. Yeah, no problem, dude. It's whatever. Yeah, dude, go ahead. We're gonna fuck some shit up now. What's that, bitch? The helicopter's like, oh shit. Let's take all these guys out. God damn. Damn, son, where'd you find this? You guys should probably not keep running this way. Oh, I'm out of grenades, though. I didn't know I had a certain amount, but we still have a kick-ass machine gun. That helicopter pieced the fuck out after I lit it up a little bit. Yeah, not a good idea, bro. These guys are, like, now, I guess they got word that a little drone, I'm not a drone, that's like an aerial thing. So I guess I'm some sort of droid. Good God. This thing is like the same gun that's on helicopters and shit. What's up, bitches? Can't even overheat either. I can just go ham. Oh, damn. I need to take these out. Should have taken them out before the guys got on the ground. Bro, if I was in one of those helicopters, I would get on the ground and then run the opposite way. I should have saved some grenades, but it's cool. This thing works just as well. We have to defend this, like, little helicopter over here to the left. I guess they're trying to destroy, you know, our only escape. I'm trying to take it out. Are you guys gonna just, like, I don't know, evolve for a second by having the easy thought in your head to survive and not run at this thing? I mean, by all means, keep coming. It's cool. I'm on like a 500 kill streak. All of this for soap.
We're at the chopper. Loading soap in now. It's not looking good. Drone inbound.
Oh, shit. No. Nikolai's like, you motherfucker. My fucking droid. What? Now I'm all the way back here? Oh, no. We got a checkpoint, but we have to get to the chopper. Get to the chopper. Get to the chopper. Arnold Schwarzenegger. Oh, shit. Damn, that thing is about it. It looks like a UAV. The ground is now gone. Oh, I'm controlling the slide. Oh, this. I feel like this would fucking hurt. This is not. Oh, shit. I'm going in the water. Too much is happening right now. That would definitely fuck your ass up. Ripped up ass cheek. But, yeah, that's the sound he's making underwater. Them rapids was insane, man. I feel like an enemy's gonna show up or something.
There he is! There's Yuri!
Good, we'll need him.
Okay, maybe not. Hopefully.
Who the bloody hell's Yuri?
Yuri. I don't know.